So if a leader is there to make sure that their teammates, team members, can do their best work, obviously it's incredibly important to be a great listener. You have to listen hard to people and what their concerns are so that you can clear their paths. You have to be motivational, right? Even when times are rough, it's really important to put a positive, not a fake, but a positive perspective, give people a positive perspective and a reason to keep moving. And so I think that's incredibly important as well. So listen hard, be motivational, and frankly, have to work hard. You have to serve as a great example.